Right, Bellator 28 then is that happening on Thursday, September the 9th at the Mahalia Jackson Theatre of the Performing Arts. That's in New Orleans. They've only got two fights up, so we'll look at them. We've got Carey Vanier versus Rich Clemente. And we've got Alvin Robinson versus Georgie Karakayan, or something like that. Anyway, I'm going for Rich Clemente on the first one. I think I'll go for Alvin Robinson on the second one. Okay, Shine Fight Promotions is back. They are doing a fight. This is at the Patriot Center in Fairfax, that's in Virginia, on Friday the 10th. And basically, they're doing a lightweight Grand Prix. These are the people involved. They've got Carlo Prata, Rich Crunkleton, Marcus Aurelio, Drew Fickett, Josh Shockley, Charles Bennett, Hector Menoz, and James Warfield. I'll just let you know that they've got three victories down there, so I don't know exactly who's fighting who. But I would probably support the first four and not the last four. Right, next on my list is an event from Gladiator Challenge. This is Tachi Palace Fights. It's happening on September the 9th. And I'm not quite sure where. But anyway, it's got a lot of blurb, but not an actual list of who's fighting who. It does have Corey Hill in it, who I am supporting. The difficulty here, of course, is that I believe he is fighting Razor Rob, who I also support. So I don't know about this. I think, unfortunately, with Razor Rob's experience and Corey Hill's, well, he had a broken leg, didn't he, once? Terribly broken or something like that. Or was it an arm? Well, I can't remember anyway, but I don't see that going too well for Corey Hill. There's Micah Miller as well on the card. I'm supporting him. I think he'll do all right. I can't see who he is fighting against, but I shall go for him. And I think those are the only two names I recognise. They've got Doug Marshall versus Kasi Oskola as their main event, but I don't think I know who they are. Rage in the Cage 144 is going on Saturday, September the 11th. This is at the New Gila River Wild Horse Pass Hotel and Casino in Chandler, Arizona. The Ovations Live Showroom, apparently. They've got a guest visiting them. It's Ryan Bader. And their fight card is as follows. Matt Lucas versus Jonathan Smith. I'll go for Matt Lucas on that. Carlos Ortega versus Tyler Balecki. I'm going for Carlos Ortega on that. Both of those are championship bouts. Shannon Rich versus Zach Surdiker. John Moraga versus Freddie Lux. Jade Porter versus Lucas Stark. Jed Job versus Dane Guthrie. Clifford Starks versus Robert Wilbanks. Jeff Thornton versus Mitch Wheeler. Brian Donovan versus Clint Gower. Corey Perdue versus Manny Gargiardo. Brock Butler versus Aldo Escudero. Gosh, he fights. he fights like almost every week, doesn't he? Anyway, so I'm supporting him. Joshua James versus Larry Robertson. Elijah Muhammad versus Joey Miola. Justin Purcell versus William Kane. Alex Moore versus Jeff Baldonado. He's another one that I recognise. I'll support him. Jared Hoover versus Roger Davis. Jevon Curtis versus Jason Valdavia. Justin Franco versus Mike Gagliano. Nick Orcanus versus Brandon Gay. Mike Heidenrich is still waiting for an opponent. Robert Case versus Saul Castro. Art Salcedo versus JD Masterson. And Jesse Cooper versus Nate Abrail. So there we are. American Elite Cage Fighting. This is AEC number 8. Entitled Fight for the Fallen. Is going on September the 11th. That is quite deliberate. It says here... where are we? Before the fight start, we will be taking a moment to remember the events surrounding 9/11, to honour and remember those who lost their lives on that day, and to keep their friends and family members in our thoughts. So if you're around, the gate in Big Rapids, don't quite know where that is, it doesn't actually say, then that is possibly a very... good place to spend the evening of 9/11. Dino Ramadira.